church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to.
I wouldn't.
I'm not that excited about a church wedding to be honest. I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy.
No lo creo.